Would God unpreach every sermon spoken hatred? The kind with hellfire burning on their lips. Would he unsing every sacred song of worship? When we sing, but don't mean a word of it. Would he unsay every scripture said in anger? The kind that's used to hurt more than to help. Would he unpoint all the pointed words and fingers and hold up a mirror so we can point them at ourselves? All the things we do in his name. I wonder if he shakes his head and thinks that's not what I meant. What does hurting, the hurting prove? If we're supposed to love, I wonder why we judge when grace has graced us too. When it comes down to me and you, what would Jesus undo? What would Jesus undo? Would he unkeep all the treasures that we're hoarding? Or give a couple hungry mouths some food? Would he unbuild all the walls the church keeps building to keep all of the sinners off? All the things we do in his name. I wonder if he shakes his head and thinks that's not what I meant. What does hurting, the hurting prove? If we're supposed to love, I wonder why we judge when grace has graced us too. Comes down to me and you, what would Jesus undo? What would Jesus undo? Love doesn't keep score, love cares more for others than it does itself. Shakes his head and thinks that's not what I meant. What does hurting, the hurting prove? If we're supposed to love, I wonder why we judge when grace has graced us too. When it comes down to me and you, I pray we all would see truth, maybe ask a time or two. What would Jesus undo?